Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Most of us are using Chrome as our internet browser, only for web browsing purpose. But did you know there are so many things you can do with your Google Chrome? So in this video, I will going to show you how to use Chrome as a media player, and also using Chrome, you can open all types of media, whether it is audio, video, photo or any other PDF file. So let's get started. There are many ways you can open any media files in Chrome browser. Suppose I have some media files over in this folder. Here I am having one MP4 file, one PDF file, and one WAV file, and one JPEG file. So suppose I need to open this video file, and I don't have any video player over here. So for that purpose, how will open that files? No need to worry. If you are using Google Chrome, simply just open your Google Chrome. So this is my Google Chrome, and I need to open that video file over here. So simply drag your media file into the address bar of the Chrome browser. And hit enter. Then you will find your video file will be opened. So this is one way you can open any file, and another way you can open, this is my Chrome browser. Simply drag that video file onto the icon, Chrome icon, simply that way. And see, my video will open over here. Same way you can open any JPEG file, simply drag this onto the whole Chrome icon. Then you will find the picture will be open in Chrome browser. The same way you can open any PDF file also, then your PDF file will be open over here. And you can also take printout from here, you can download it from here also. So this is how you can open your PDF file also. And if you want to, this is my audio file, if you want to open this file, same the same way you can also open it. You can play this from here, and to open the Chrome browser again, and if you want to drag this into the address bar of Chrome browser and hit enter.
Here you can not only play video but also watch it using picture in picture mode.
How? So right click on this video. Here you can find picture in picture. Click on this.
That means you keep the video playing while doing other works on the screen.
Suppose I need to, and then I can do whatever I want to do.
So this video will keep playing while I am doing other works on my screen.
Here you will find the video will play over here. So by right click on this, you will find the cast item. By click on this, you can cast this video to your TV screen.
So this is how you can use Google Chrome as a media player and to display all types of media. So that's it. Hope this video will help you. Please don't forget to click on the subscribe, like and share button. See you guys in my next. Thank you.